Susie.
Well, Joe sent me the song and choked me up because I grew up with my mom playing these records, and it was funny because when I was just small and I would listen to this, I would think, oh, this is like my mother actually singing this, and they would be singing about getting laid and things like that. It was highly embarrassing. And it's funny now because I'm probably the same, maybe even older than my mother at the time. Now I fully understand what it's like. So this is an amazing song, and I'll try not to screw it up too much. But I did see them at the Orpheum when I was about 10, and they did screw up things, so maybe it's okay. Wouldn't it be nice to walk together, bearing our songs while wearing out leather? We could talk shop, harmonize a song. Wouldn't it be nice to walk along? And I'll show you houses of architectural renown. Some are still standing while some have fallen down. Farmhouses buried on our Canada's snow. Spanish villas in the boulevards of Mexico. And I'll learn to tell the ash from the oak. And if you don't know, I won't make no joke. We'll climb to the top, view the world from above, carve our initials in the trunk like teenagers in love. And when we get hungry, we'll stop to eat. Gotta think of our stomachs and rest our feet. And if you get thirsty, we'll have a drink or two in a mountaintop bar with a mountaintop view.
Walking beside you, I'll never get the walking.